Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video is about how to add IDM extension to Mozilla Firefox browser manually and also fix this error. IDM integration module could not be installed because it has a high risk of causing stability or security problems. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment, share it with others so they can benefit too.